back at it with another one. Back at it with another one.
Yeah, like we never left.
And you know, I'm a mother's son. I'm a mother's son. Stop playing. You know what I'm saying? So look.
Sweeter than some bubble gum.
Oh.
And I'm troublesome. Double them.
Double them. Troublesome. Damn. I lost it. But that's why I'm not a rapper. But anyways, you know what I'm saying? They also requested us to react to Aaliyah Janelle. You already know, man. This is our little...
This is us.
Like, you know
what we do.
I think Aaliyah should sponsor us. Like,
for real.
To open a video or something. Like,
did she ever comment on anything?
I don't think
never
so.
Acknowledged the real niggas.
But I think she saw it before though, so it's all good, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, about to react to this, you know what I'm saying? If y'all wanna see anything else, make sure you like the video, subscribe to the page, follow us on the gram, follow us on the media, and check out our page.
And keep suggesting. Keep suggesting, man. We need suggestions, man.
Keep suggesting. Cause we ain't ever resting.
The nigga.
You know what? The yee yee, nigga.
Hello, when they do that.
I know, it's just... People always talking about Megan Knees, but...
Aaliyah, right? Man, she whipping that, dude.
Oh, come on. Oh.
What's up, y'all? If you guys
know what
I'm
doing,
that's me and the queen, then head over to Full Out.
And that's the same girl?
Yeah, that was in the beginning.
I think that's her sister.
Yeah?
Yeah. You!
She really did it. She really is good. They should have changed the music. We're back to it.
You think like they be like trying to go like extra hard to like show off, like
yeah, on some shit when they solo though.
It's the splits for me.
For real though.
Oh,
she got heels on, huh?
Mm-hmm. All of them. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? But that's our reaction to the Aaliyah Janelle thing. I think it was cool though. You know what I'm saying? I hate the whole COVID thing going on because like I like when it's like a big ass group.
Yeah, it's more we could like just look at. You know what I'm saying?
It's different girls too. That should be so lit. You know what I'm saying? But COVID really messing everything up. You know what I'm saying? See COVID.
You're a little bitch, you heard me?
COVID.
You're a little bitch.
You gotta go, bro. You gotta go, bro.
I seen something on Twitter. It's like, when COVID ends, and that shit just never ended.
Yeah. We gonna be dead. Like, what the fuck? Niggas gonna have to wear masks for the rest of their life. You know what I'm saying? Bro. Like, no more functions. No, no, none of that. What? No more group of Lil Janelle's. No more joys.
Come on, nah.
My joy away.
We need all this best.
That's a double entendre.
I know what joy is. We need it back.
We need it back. You know what I'm saying? But anyways, man, I hope y'all enjoyed that video. Follow us on the gram. Like the video. Comment down below.
And, you know, we're going to keep coming back at you like we never left, little nigga.
You know what I'm saying? Yes, sir. We out of here.